Lily, you're a lucky doggy. Getting to go for another walk. Well, I've been walking the dog a lot at night, and around where I live, it's not very good lighting most of the area. Can't really hardly see. Come on, out of the road. Yeah, it's not very good lighting around here, except for the occasional street light. Not much to film, not much to see. Oh, Lily, what are you doing? Smelling stuff. Silly dog. So yeah, you can't hardly see anything anyway, so what's the point? What's the point of filming what you can't hardly even see? Although I gotta admit, this is better than my old Samsung camera that I had for years. They couldn't pick up shit at night. Sorry, Lily. Good doggy. Anyway, what I was going to say earlier today, and this is going to be part of a video I'm going to edit together, is that I've been listening a lot to Brandon Trueblood streams when I'm either working or walking the dog. One reason for that is, Chronic hasn't been putting out content as regularly as he used to, and I used to listen to his streams pretty much all the time, but now he's putting out like one stream. You know, like every couple of weeks, that's not much to get through a couple of weeks on. So, been listening to other stuff. Brandon Trueblood being one of the other streams I've been listening to. And sometimes Brandon will say something that just has me bust up laughing, or one of his guests will say something. And I started clipping some of those things and feeding the prompt into the AI generator. I've come up with some really funny images as a result of some of these, and I'm going to see if I can't make some shorts with just the image I came up with the AI generator, and then that sound in the background, the clip playing. I think I got some shorts. Going to be having some shorts made out of that. So, what else was I going to talk about? I had three things I was going to talk about. Oh, I guess I talked about two of them. I talked about who I've been listening to lately, and the shorts, and what was the other thing? Anyway, the other thing I wanted to mention was I actually leave my phone location on. And there's a very good reason for that. Just in the times we're living in, there's a lot of false allegations going around And personally, I don't want to risk being thrown in jail over a false allegation. If some fee-fail decides to say, oh, he raped me at such and such time and location, and the police decide to believe her, if my phone location is on all the time, I at least have that testimony digitally of where I was at that exact time and location. And if it doesn't match up with her story, hopefully there's a higher percentage chance that her story won't be believed and I won't be thrown in jail. So it's a self-preservation thing. Personally, I don't like it. I don't like the idea that the U.S. Cellular, that Google, that the government is constantly tracking where I go. But at the same point, I'm trying to not appear to be a threat to them, you know, more so than they already consider all of us. I'm trying to not appear to be an active threat so they don't think they have a reason to track me, more so than they already are. Just the fact that I, you know, lean to the right, certainly. I'm sure that that's considered a threat. The fact that I'm a Christian, I'm sure that's considered a threat anymore. The way things are. But anyway, I don't like the idea that they're tracking me all the time, but I figure even if I turn it off, they probably are still doing it anyway. Even if I don't aware, if I'm not aware that they're doing it, they're probably still doing it anyway. And I figure at least this way, I do have a record of, if necessary, I do have a record that could be pulled up in court of where I was at X, Y, and Z time, so that if some thought decides to say, oh, he raped me at X, Y, and Z place, and the records show, no, he wasn't at X, Y, and Z place during the times you say you were raped by him. Anyway, just to try and, you know, try and thwart the false allegations, that's all. So that's the main reason I keep the location turned on my phone. So just a, maybe it's paranoia, maybe it's just trying to be safe, a little self-preservation. I don't know. You know, I can't stop them from tracking me anyway. Even if I turn the location off, if they really want to, they can track it. So I'm not embracing it by any means, but just trying to adapt and survive in the world that we are currently living in. So, and I think that about does it for tonight. I'm going to chop this up because there was a little bit of dead air while I was trying to remember what I was trying to say. Because I have it in the description, but I didn't have YouTube pulled up, so I wasn't able to see it on here. I don't think I was able to see it. Let me look around here. No, I wasn't able to see it, I don't think. Was I able to see it? Let's just take a look here. Stream info. Yeah, it just has the title on here. It doesn't say what the description was on here. So, all right. I think that's about all. TrainMaxxer RHEEEloaded out.